New this morning, we now know a woman died in a weekend car crash. The Georgetown County coroner says 23-year-old Nicolina Barr died at the hospital Sunday after a crash on Gapway Road near Andrews. We're told she was a passenger in the car that lost control and ran off the road. The driver also went to the hospital.